was like, huh? No, not yet.
Okay, I know I'm a nerd for doing this, but.
Wait. Back up, please.
Wow, he's really excited.
His eyes are beet red.
He's got wanderlust going on.
Okay.
Want me to close this?
Yeah. Thank you.
Sure. So is this a spot you guys come to, like, a lot?
We've come twice, I think.
Nice.
The one, maybe? Is it the second one or the first one?
What do you mean?
The hole. Cash, hold still. Come on, Liz. Come on, Liz. Give me an answer. Sorry, you didn't walk
the time. I walked it. Yeah,
you walked the time. Oh. What are you doing?
So I know this is kind of super weird looking at me like this, but I can see everything. Move too far? No, I haven't.
What?
Joe, do you remember when you and I went to, it was like in 2011, we went up to that place in Ashland. It's called White Rabbit.
Oh, yeah.
We went hiking and I took my 3D camera. Harry is so cute.
This is very slick.
Is it?
Well, if you kind of size it, you just grab the trees and pump it.
I'm technically blindfolded right now. I'm looking at two screens.
Right?
Yeah. Warning going. It's warning keeps coming up, saying I've moved too far. What?
The mushrooms look like something was clearing out around them.
I wonder if that's being recorded. The warning menu. Menu comes up again. Come on. The warning. Touch it with your hand. So, come on. I wonder if I can disable the guardian. And that sign will go away. Warning won't pop up. Up again. This is annoying. Come on. It's not moving around. Let me touch it. This is a problem. I'm gonna stop this recording. Disable the guardian. What? Come on. Okay. Now let's try this some more. You are ruining the mood. Hi, Perry.
She said, I'm fine.
Oh, Where are we going? Oh, forgot about that. What is it? What are you guys doing? Smelling random weeds?
No, let's say this is wild onion. It's definitely not. On the trail?
Bigfoot trap. What are you doing in there?
That's the trap. That's the trap.
Pretty cool. Is that big door supposed to fall on him? He goes in somehow.
What?
That door's supposed to fall on him.
What door?
This one that slides down.
Oh. So does that actually fall down, or is it just for look now?
They permanently stuck it up.
So that people couldn't get stuck in it.
Aren't you very
cute? Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
Be tired.
Hi. And do I look like a cyborg?
He's quite freaked out.
He's like, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Hello. How are you, dog?
Hey, come up here.
I want to turn you into a cyborg dog.
Hey, that wasn't bad though. I don't know how long that is.
What?
The hike here. That's like maybe a mile. 1.2 miles.
15 minutes.
Oh, it only took 15 minutes?
I don't know, but it seemed like it.
You know, a mile could take 20
seconds. I don't think it was. I don't even think this was a mile. But I could be wrong. Where is it? I can't really see that good a detail with this headset on. So I may have already stepped in some. I'm kind of surprised that I've been able to do this whole thing with the headset on. What?
It is pretty impressive.
It's surprisingly clear. I can even read my phone with this new headset while it's on. Super cute.
Whack it with it.
Perry is adorable.
Oh wait, Liz said it was like right here somewhere.
Okay, point it out to me if you would, because
I don't see it. It'll be on Stephanie too. Wait, Liz, where did you say it was? Okay, she never saw it, so.
I never saw it over the middle of the trail.
So it's as elusive as Bigfoot is.
Wait, is it right here? No, I don't know where it is. Something like that. Harry's really got to worry about that. He's gonna knock her out with that.
All right, look out. Here comes Cash with a stick. He literally just went back to find the stick. This is a cool bridge.
Yeah. I think normally there's a creek that runs through all the way to the beginning.
Really? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
Pretty cool to hike in the snow, too.
What was that?
Pretty cool to hike in the snow, too.
You hiked in the snow?
Not this trail, but it would be cool.
Oh. What? No, I haven't eaten anything today and I don't feel hungry, which is kind of weird.
I don't know, sometimes exercise does that to me.
Well, I had coffee with a tiny bit, it was mostly decaf, but not fully. And I had some goat milk in it and some MCT oil creamer.
Oh, no, that's not good. That's the whole point of bulletproof coffee, it's like, it's supposed to satiate you throughout most of the day.
Yeah, well, it works. It's weird.
Yeah.
It's kind of scary, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I should be hungry, but I'm not. And I don't feel weak or anything.
That's good. I bought a cold brew coffee brewer yesterday.
You did?
Yeah. I ordered it on Amazon, so.
How much was it?
$30.
That's not bad.
It's like a big 64-ounce pitcher thing with a strainer in it.
I mean, I guess you could just make coffee and then put it in the fridge. There you go. Right?
True, but I think it's supposed to be brewed cold from the beginning, because I thought it was supposed to be brewed hot, but Liz told me it's supposed to be brewed cold.
Huh.
Not hot and then refrigerated, which I don't know if it makes a difference. I couldn't imagine.
That's interesting.
But
I know, I'm tempted to shoot.
Weird.
Go away. Go away. Can't tap it.
Yeah. No. Oh, yeah, it's there.
Hey. These are cool steps.
Yeah, I think they're just going to get stuck in the water.
Yeah.
I wonder if it's faster that way.
What way?
The horse trail.
Is that a different trail?
There's this one. Is there?
Is this not the one we came down?
No, we came this way.
This will probably be... Well, it might be faster, except it's going to be slower to go uphill, so.
Yeah, I just want to wear out the dogs some more. Oh, Liz, I think that's the top right there.
Carrie's like, I only weigh 2 pounds. I'm fine.
Cash does a good job, though. He's a little cold. Pull whoever has him up the hill.
Can you hold this for me?
Thanks. Hold on, I don't have Carrie on the leash yet.
Thanks.
Yeah, this is just that horse trail. Already at the top.
You stepping it?
gonna slow down on the way there, okay.
No good can come from this.
Catch him.
No, no, don't throw him down.
I'm not gonna throw him down, I'm just gonna let his leash go.
No, don't let him go.
Open the door.
Liz, walk down this way.
He's gonna pull me down.
Wait, what way? Yeah, him. You can go this way, Liz, I think.
Hey Joe.
What?
He's gonna pull me down. Ready? Just call his name.
Nice. Cute.
Silly guy. I trust you, Cash. Joe doesn't.
No, but if he gets hit by a car and smashed on the ground, you wouldn't make it very easy.
Hold up.
Stop recording.